Hi friends, this is Charlie from techv.com, and today we are going to see the WhiteSmoke software. So this is the software which allows you, if you have to write so many things grammatically correct or without any spelling error, then you can achieve it using this software. So let me show you the basic interface. This is how its main interface looks. Now here you can type something like this, and you can click on this check text button. It will show you what are the mistakes in the written text, and it will allow you to correct it. Once I click over here, it will replace that, and then you can apply the changes. You can also see your score from over here, like what is the length of the sentence, structure. You can read through this text, which indicates what this means. Then sentence count, word count, and character count is also shown over here. This is a brief summary about what you are typing. Then another interesting thing is, like, let me close this first. No. Now let's say I'm typing something in the notepad. Now we can see here, or this icon is activated. So when you click over there, it will launch, as it's written over there in the text, that it will launch the WhiteSmoke for grammar or spelling and style checker. Or I can press F2 key. So when I press F2 key, it will launch the WhiteSmoke with this, the typed content. It will show what can be used to replace incorrect things. So it has replaced the thing. So you can work with notepad or Word file as well if you are typing something in Word. Let me just open the Word file. Any Word file. Word. Now I'm typing in the Word file. So you can see here also this icon is activated. You can click over there, or similarly you can press F2 key. So it will open the text in a new window with WhiteSmoke interface. You can change the things from here, and then you can apply the changes. Now another these steps are regarding translator. You can translate the things, like if you want to translate from one language, like these are the language translators. You can choose any language and then press on translate button, so it will translate in corresponding language. Then there is a dictionary which allows you to find the word from the dictionary. So it will a pretty good explanation. You can see over here that it shows everything what the type word means. And then there is templates. So you can go through these templates and learn what it means to say. And settings are also available. You can enable or disable these settings that you can go through. We will see how you can use WhiteSmoke to work with techv.com. So let's say I want to submit a solution for a particular question. So first let me go to any unanswered question. So I am clicking over here. Now let me select any of this question, let's say this. Now I want to answer this question, so I'm clicking on submit solution, and you can type over here the comments. So you can type the solution over here. So I have typed accordingly. Consider that this is the solution that I want to edit over here. Now select all the text and now you can press F2. So as soon as you press the F2, it will open the whole solution or the whole selection in WhiteSmoke editor. So you can verify the mistakes, grammatical mistakes over here, and you can then apply the changes like this. So you can see over here the changes have been applied, and then you can save. So this is how you can use WhiteSmoke with techavy.com editor. For more tips and tricks, always visit www.techavy.com. Thank you.